I do not understand time anymore. I feel stuck in a continuous loop. Days repeating, advancing, it all blends in. Seeing her painting, I can't help but feel the weight of the gap between us. It's been so long since I've had a truly restful night's sleep. There they are, my family, captured in a moment of happiness. But even as I study their faces, I feel a pang of disconnect. It's as if they belong to another world, another reality, one that I can no longer reach. It's like staring into another world, or maybe it's staring back at me. There's a strange calm to it. Is that really us?
It's a marking your set. It's a marking your set.
I remember sitting at a desk like this, day in, day out. If I had a world of my own, everything would be nonsense. It's mesmerizing. It may start as a simple sketch, but with time and care, it blossoms into something extraordinary. Soon, the world will know. It's bound to be a night to remember. Shame you won't be there to see it. How many deaths does it take to start living? Any guesses?
You think you can just waltz in here like nothing happened? Like your little disappearing acts don't tear me apart
every damn time. Every damn time. Every damn time.